Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Can't get hurt while playing Venom. I like how the symbiote took on Peter's
tell the other floors to evacuate.
Peter's logo, you know? Yo! Yo! Oh my god!
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry! Stop! I can save you!
You don't just need to stun him!
Yo, look, I'm carrying him! I'm gonna yo, that's the last thing you should say to a 6 feet fucking alien, you know? Like, look at the destruction! Leap? I don't even know where I'm going, but fuck it. Well, looks like I found you.
End this already.
Yo, what? Did I just... That's crazy how we could dodge and just counter it right there. Look.
Firing.
Yo, where's Peter in all of this? Yo. Oh my. Venom has more of a red focus than Peter and Miles. They both have blue. Yo, if he, oh yo, that would have been OP. If Venom would have ripped him apart, like ripped him in half, that would have been two kill. That would have been nice, but you know, Spider-Man doesn't live in that type of universe. Not live in that type of universe, but, you know, Spider-Man stories are never like, besides gunshots and everything else. Yo! They're just feeding Venom or the symbiote what he wants. You gotta have loud noises. Perhaps a bell. I don't care. Y'all can hit me all y'all want, but it's not gonna work. If I were you, I would've just played dead.
Please. Please.
Oh my god. Yo! Yo, I can't use health or nothing. Oh, this is that infamous scene of the story trailer. This reminds me of Spider-Man 1 when Green Goblin was doing that at the festival or whatever.
Is that all you can do? Or is there more?
Look at our boy Venom. That is a clear. Oh my god, look at him. 19 inches of Venom. Yo. Look, we're destroying Times Square. The fire and blood. Craven is sore praise for that. If he dodges something, he throws something right back at you. Look! Oh my god! I can't die as Venom. I refuse to.
But you.
Come on, we are almost there. Bro, why is just everybody just sitting there? You know who this is? He won't let me hit him. There we go. Oh. Good thinking by Craven. Wow.
my final hunt. And I shall be your first.
Well, that's an interesting part from Kraven. Harry will be his first kill, and Kraven will be his last.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me.
At this point, I'm just spamming. I don't even care.
Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring.
Ah, stop running. Stop running, nigga. Stop running. Stop that running.
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man.
There we go. Perfect. Stepping on everything is getting cracked.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going to heal
the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
What the hell?